Hey everybody, it's John at Fishing Hunter. It's Saturday, January 12th, 2019. Today was my first day of winter bow, even though it started January 1st. Last weekend it was raining. I didn't want to hunt in the rain. Anyway, sunrise was roughly 10 minutes to 7. I didn't get into stand until 20 after. I was half an hour late, but it didn't matter. I saw some deer today. First thing in the morning, I saw antlers off in the distance. I know there was for sure three deer. After a while, I didn't see any movement or anything in that particular spot, and it happened to be on the path that leads to my stand. So I decided to get out of the stand and take a walk. I think it was around 10 o'clock, and just as I got to the top of the hill where I have to walk down to get it, to head out, three deer got up and ran. So instead of going back to the house, I turned around, went back and sat in the stand, thinking that hopefully they would circle around. Maybe half an hour later, I saw them again, down in the woods, way too far for a shot, no clearing or anything like that, but I was glad that I was seeing them. I was going to get out. I think I got out about 1 o'clock. And I got back to the house. I got something to drink. And I'm thinking, now I'm going to get back in the stand. So I got back in the stand by 2 o'clock. And I think around 3 o'clock was when the deer that are coming up, you're going to see. So watch the video. If you like the video, give us a like. Subscribe to our channel. Facebook is facebook.fishinghunter.com, spell the dot dot. As always, I'll put a link in the description. This is Fishing Hunter YouTube channel, fishinghunter.com.
Okay, it's January 12th. Pretty sure that's what it is. Anyway. It's 20 after 7. I just got into the stand. I'm a little late this morning. I put a pile of corn out in front of the stand, but it doesn't look like it's been touched, so I may not see anything. This is the first chance I've had to get in a stand since October. I didn't get my buck tag for the permit season, so I couldn't hunt. I don't know if I'm going to see anything today or not. So gonna have to wing it. I'll sit here as long as I can. It's in the 20s right now, but there's no breeze blowing, so that's nice. So that doesn't feel too bad out at all. But anyway, hopefully we'll see something. This may be the only chance I have to hunt the winter bow season. I don't know. But I didn't get out last weekend because it was raining. I don't want to hunt in the rain. And I don't know what in the next couple weeks. The season goes out in February, I think the first weekend, maybe second weekend, something like that. I don't know. But we'll see. Stay tuned. Okay, it's like 9:26. I've been here a little over 2 hours. I haven't seen anything at all. I'm going to stick around till 10 o'clock. And I forgot my hand warmer, so my hands are a little cold right now. I keep sticking them in my pockets. Doesn't help much. So, I'm going to get down a little bit, get warmed up. I might do some, might walk around a little bit just to do some scouting. But I definitely want to get back here in the afternoon just in case. But like I said, I'm not seeing anything at all. So stay tuned. Okay, I'm seeing deer down in here. And there's definitely a buck, but there's a couple of deer. I don't know how many. just happened to look and I seen movement. So I grabbed the binoculars and looked, and there's definitely at least one buck. Maybe two or three deer, I'm not sure how many there is. They're not close enough for a shot, but they might come this way. Oh, cool. The funny part is, they're down where the path is that I come into the woods. Probably 70, 80 yards away, but they're behind all kinds of trees and shrubs and brush and stuff like that. So I don't really know whether they're coming this way, but I saw antlers. So anyway, I'm gonna turn this off and we'll wait for them. Hopefully they'll get closer. All right, it's just about 11 o'clock. I seen them deer, but I don't think they're coming back. And there was antlers in there. It was definitely antlers. I'm thinking it was three deer. I don't know if it was more or at least two, maybe three. But I'm gonna get down. Where I saw them is where I came into the woods. So maybe they're bedding down, I don't know. But I'm gonna go get warmed up, and I'll wait about an hour or so, and I'll come back out. We'll see. Stay tuned. Okay, I got out of the stand, I got all my gear together, and I walked down. I got right to the top of the hill, and three deer got up and ran. So they were bedding down. So they were still there. So I got back in the stand. I walked right back. That way if they circle around and come back around, I'll be here waiting for them. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully something will happen out of this. I hope so. This would be great. But it was definitely three deer. I seen three whitetails going, running. To come back around. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. Alright, I'm seeing them. There's a... looks like an 8. Could be a 10. There. See him right there. But it circled around just like I hoped. See him? I know he's way too far away. Oh, there's another one. Just walked in front of him. Probably a good 100 yards away. like I made the right choice to come back to the stand. They're on their feet. They're not bedded down. So maybe they'll work their way back this way. He's moving. I'm gonna lose sight of him through the trees shortly. Keep an eye on them with the binoculars as best I can. Man, that would be so nice if they swing around this way. Alright, I'm gonna stop this. If they get closer in, I'll start up again. There's another buck just walked into the same frame. This guy, there's a small one and a bigger one. The one I was watching walked off. This one walked. There's four deer because I was watching the buck, and then a deer walked in front of him. And as he walked off, I turned off the camera and I stopped recording, but still looking through the viewfinder, and I seen a small buck and then this bigger one. Man, I hope these suckers swing around and come to me. I got four bucks. Well, four deer to take a shot at. He's still there. His tail just flickered. We definitely got four deer here. Wish they'd come close. Okay, he's moving. See? Went that way, to the left. This one came back and went to the right. Oh, man. I might wind up sitting here all day just waiting for them to get close enough. We'll see. Alright, I'm gonna stop recording. We'll see what happens. Stay tuned. Okay, it's just about 1 o'clock. I'm gonna give it up. They never came this way at all, the ones I was watching. But there was definitely, looked like it could have been an 8-pointer. If not an 8, it was bigger. But like I said, they never came this way. I'm shivering, sitting here shivering. So I'm gonna get down, call it a day. It's so tempting. You know, I don't know. Maybe I'll just go grab something to eat and come right back. I don't know. I haven't decided, figured out. Stay tuned. Okay, it's 2 o'clock. went, got something to drink. I couldn't stay away now. Knowing that there's deer out here, I come back out. Just got set up. We're back. So, sunset is a couple of minutes to five. So, I don't know how long I'm gonna stay. Maybe 4:30. So that's 2.5 hours. Brought a 5-hour energy shot with me just in case. I don't know if I'm gonna see anything now, but I couldn't stay away. I had to come back out. Maybe we'll see something, maybe we won't. Stay tuned. He just showed up out of nowhere all of a sudden. He didn't come close enough for a shot. I don't think he knew I was here either. Probably the same one I saw earlier. I don't know where he went. Behind the trees. I don't see his friends with him. Oh, here it comes. Here we go. Right over here. I thought there'd be more with him. It's another buck. Four of them, and they're walking right by me. They're not going to come this way, though, I don't think. Doesn't look like it anyways. Comes another one. I make six. Seven. Yep. There's seven so far. Seven of them. They're looking at me, I think. One right behind us, one. Now watch. They're pretty close, maybe 40 yards. Not coming this way though. Yep, here he comes. The other one's coming out into the opening. I don't see any antlers on this one at all. Must be a doe. But they're not coming this way. Shit. actually at 7. couldn't get a draw. I spooked them. And one kept looking at me. There's still another one over there. He's over there behind the trees. Oh, man. I'm glad I came back out. Standing over there behind those trees. Man, I'm shivering. There's still, over on the other side of them trees, there's still another deer over there. There was seven of them all together. Oh, wait, here comes one. Here he comes, over here. Coming this way. It's right on the other side of this tree. Shot. They just took off over that way. There were 7 of them. And they came out. I saw the one. And then, oh, man. All of a sudden, there's another one and another one and another one. And that one young spike buck, he found his way right to the corn. And that mother, too, that 8-pointer and the other one, came right behind him and chased him off. And when that one got spooked and he took off, and then 3 other ones that you just saw, they came in. But, oh man, I couldn't get a shot. Every time they kept looking at me, they knew something was wrong. That was exciting. Oh man, I'm sitting here shivering. I don't know if I'm cold or is it the adrenaline. That was only 6. There's a 7th one. I don't know what happened to him. Unless it ran off 4, I don't know. But at least 6. I thought for sure I saw a 7th one. Oh, man. Can't believe I couldn't get a shot. I'm shivering. Like I said, I don't know. Am I cold or is it the adrenaline? This cold all day long. Now I can't stop shaking. Oh man, that was something. Alright. I'm gonna swing the camera around here. Hold on. Anyway. Sitting here, I just have to sit back and straight out in front of me. Straight out in front of me, I see antlers, but he's walking that way. And then I seen another one and another one. Like I said, I thought there were 7. It was definitely 6. But they got over there, and that young spike buck, he found his way right to the corn. And then an 8-pointer, and I guess it was a 6, maybe a 4. I'll figure it out when I look at the video later. But they're eating, and that one, he looked at me. Well, the 8-pointer was eating. The 8-pointer was happy eating, too. Oh, man, I can't stop shaking. But I'll bet it was the same ones I seen down there earlier this morning. And then way out there earlier. But I'm glad I came back out. I wasn't going to come back out. And I'm glad I did. I didn't get a shot, but I seen some deer. That was cool. Man. I can't stop shaking. We're starting to settle down a little bit now. What time is it? 3:45. I think I got a good half hour of video. Just at those deer, watching them move through and come back around. Oh, that was so cool. All right. I don't know. I don't know if I want to sit here any longer or figure scoop, you know, being busted. I don't think they're going to come back until after dark. Oh, That was cool. All right. I think that's enough excitement for today. I'm gonna get out of here. Pack it in. All right. Stay tuned.
Okay, so I hope you liked the video there. I had 6 deer come into that corn pile. I got home from work yesterday, Friday afternoon. It was about 4:45. Sunset is a couple minutes to 5. So I had enough time to get out, put up the stand, and dump a pail of corn. I tripped on the way out. I carrying my ladder stand on my shoulders, banged myself in the lip. I got a nice little ding in my lip and another ding on the inside where my teeth hit the inside of my lip. I was bleeding a little bit, but I'm all right. I'll live. Anyway, I hope you liked the video. Give us a like. Subscribe to this channel, Fishing Hunter. And check out our Facebook page, fishinghunter.com. It's Facebook, facebook.com/fishinghunter.com. And come back often. Thanks for watching.